Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. On behalf of Tim, the Choral Scholars, and myself, we are glad to have you with us as we join in scripture and song to worship the everlasting God. Tonight's program is the first of two parts. The second will be broadcast next Tuesday evening, March 16th. This festival of hymns and anthems is meant to be fully participatory, so we invite you to download the program and the hymns and to sing along from home or wherever you happen to be. We now invite you to join us as we turn to the prophet Isaiah to contemplate the creator of the ends of the earth.
Thank you.
Comfort, O comfort my people, says your God. Speak tenderly to Jerusalem and cry to her that she has served her term, that her penalty is paid, and that she has received from the Lord's hand double for all her sins. A voice cries out in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Every valley shall be lifted up, and every mountain and hill made low. The uneven ground shall become level, and the rough places a plain. Then the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all people shall see it together, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken it.
Savior of the nations, come.
Get you up to a high mountain, O Zion, herald of good tidings. Lift up your voice with strength, O Jerusalem, herald of good tidings. Lift it up, do not fear. Say to the cities of Judah, here is your God.
Thank you.
A voice says, "Cry out." And I say, "What shall I cry?" All people are grass. Their constancy is like the flower of the field. The grass withers, the flower fades when the breath of the Lord blows upon it. Surely the people are grass. The grass withers, the flower fades, but the word of our God will stand forever.
Oh God.
see, the Lord God comes with might, and his arm rules for him. His reward is with him, and his recompense before him. He will feed his flock like a shepherd. He will gather the lambs in his arms and carry them in his bosom, and gently lead the mother sheep.
Thank you.
Who has measured the waters in the hollow of his hand, and marked off the heavens with a span, and closed the dust of the earth in a measure, and weighed the mountains in scales and the hills in a balance? Who has directed the Spirit of the Lord, or as his counselor has instructed him? Whom did he consult for his enlightenment? And who taught him the path of justice? Who taught him knowledge and showed him the way of understanding?
We thank you for joining us for tonight's program. Especially, we want to thank the Choral Scholars for sharing their artistry. And thank you to Nate for designing this program for us this evening. We hope you'll join us next week for part two of that program. In the meantime, I hope tonight's been a momentary pause for you chance to know God's peace. So may God bless you and have a good evening. Thank you.
Be gracious unto you.